My name is Sam Walsh. I'm the project engineer here at the university. I work with companies across varying manufacturing sectors. So this is our new Meltio machine. It's a dual feed metal machine, uses powder and wire, and we're excited to be using it with companies on advanced material structures research. So by combining the powder and wire deposition methods, we'll be looking at creating porous structures for use in medical applications and also microfluidics.